All right, this is Friday, June 27, 2014. It's going on 2:59 p.m. Get a kick out of this forecast for sure. Today, Friday, is now mainly cloudy with its windy high 27. When there was supposed to have been rain for today, but now we've just changed everything completely. Friday night, cloudy, showers with a few thunderstorms beginning early in the evening, amount 10 to 20 millimeters. Where did that come from? Where did all the rain come from? The accumulation. Now, Saturday started out, if you remember, just said showers. Now, it's all showers with a few thunderstorms. Ending in the morning, then cloudy. 60% chance of showers late in the afternoon and in the evening. Here we go with risk of a thunderstorm late in the afternoon and in the evening. What the hell kind of double talk is that? Like, just say it's going to storm all fucking day. Sunday, a mix of sun and cloud. Now with 40% chance of showers. Started out as this, that, the other. Then just mix of sun and cloud. Now we got showers. Now Monday is just periods of rain. That'll change some kind of accumulation. We'll have the risk of a thunderstorm, I'm sure, in there. Canada Day, cloudy with 40% chance of showers. When just last night it said mix of sun and cloud. Now it pisses me off. Wednesday and Thursday, now go to sunny. After, like, fuck you. Fuck you, Environment Canada.